Okay. Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 239 pounds, Rob Van Diver.
Here we go, singles action on the way.
I've been waiting for this to get started. Here we go.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And his opponent, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog.
Looking at those eyes, the champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight.
He may be surprised. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Tell me your thoughts on British Bulldog. The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Well, I think it's safe to say we're looking at a fan favorite here, fellas.
Just making his presence felt there. British Bulldog is making his presence known. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Well, man, I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He's starting to stumble here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
And he escapes the hold.
And what a reversal from the British Bulldog. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
The British Bulldog is rolling.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Twice as nice. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He sees it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
The British Bulldog on his heels now.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Two.
Bulldog is so powerful. Here's an example.
Boy, he just got laid out.
The powerful British expert, the British Bulldog, knows just who the boss is in this match.
Five. Six.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Oh, he's on the move again.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He goes for the quick pen attempt.
Count, ref, count.
He saw that one coming.
Bulldog is so powerful. Here's an example.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
With a vicious strike.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Four.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Two. Three. Four.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Eight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And will this be it?
It may be.
One, two, three.
What a win for British Bulldog. In a tremendous, tremendous matchup. I think they'd make a pretty formidable tag team.
I think they'd make a great team. I think you're right.
That's not happening.
Oh-ho! Looks like no dice.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
It'll be Emma versus Becky Lynch.
Awesome.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
This arena is electric in anticipation for this match.
Oh, you could cut the tension with a knife. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
And her opponent from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
Thank you. Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is absolutely fantastic. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Hey, I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
As the action continues, let's discuss Emma briefly. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Well, we can talk about one, or we can talk about the other. But in reality, it's just a matter of who wants it more. Emma showing some expert prowess here.
A textbook suplex.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Emma's starting to sweat. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Look at her, Mago. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Oh, she does it again.
She's got a one-track mind in this match.
Becky Lynch with good timing there. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Now this Becky Lynch is so talented.
Emma looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can she get out of this mess? You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
At this point, it might make sense for her to go for one of those bold moves that she's become known for.
So she's got to do something.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. Becky Lynch connecting on some nice targets here.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Becky
Lynch Beach wins. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It's Baron Corbin versus Chris Jericho.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
And his opponent, from Canada, weighing in at 231 pounds, the National of Ultraviolent Champion, Chris Jericho.
Listen to this crowd. No one gets a reception like Y2J, Chris Jericho.
You're right. He's one of the most popular entertainers in all of WWE. And there's a good reason for that.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one should be amazing, Michael.
The damage has been done.
Oh, big elbow. What's he up to here?
Kang, you've had some very personal battles with Chris Jericho over the years. Can you tell us your thoughts on this man and specifically what it's like being in the ring with him?
I hate to say it, but he's shown time and time again that he fights like a coward.
If Chris Jericho plans on executing every move he knows, he may be here forever, Michael. After all, he does know more moves than Dean Malenko.
Let me tell you something. Cowards have a way of being weeded out in this business. So if he really is a coward, I wouldn't get too attached to him, because he'll be out of here in no time.
Four! Five!
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Six!
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Adding insult to potential injury there. He's simply reminding him that he's here. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Jericho struggling a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
Motion in this attack. Oh, I think this man means business. Baron Corbin is going for it early. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Reversal. Chris Jericho showing his skills.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Great offense by Baron Corbin.
He's begging for it.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
A very impressive victory for Baron Corbin.
Bad job by Chris Jericho here tonight. You just can't go out like that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
I'm sitting perfectly still.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Ultimate Warrior.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 197 pounds, Prince Puerta.
This one's gonna be electric. I never thought I'd see these friends standing across the ring from each other, but here we are.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 280 pounds, Ultimate Warrior.
When you've got two ultra-competitive superstars like these guys, putting friendship aside is an easy task. They just both want to win.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced. Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just gonna keep getting better.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Tell me your thoughts on Ultimate Warrior. It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
I know it's early, Michael, but when it comes to Ultimate Warrior matches, the early portions could also be the end for all we know. He has a way of ending things early.
When his music hits and he sprints to the ring, the Ultimate Warrior feeds off the frantic energy from his warriors in the crowd. You know, when I think of the Ultimate Warrior, there's one thing I think of more than anything else. His immeasurable power. Combine that with his kinetic energy, amazing endurance, and unstoppable drive, and it's no wonder he's achieved such greatness, including body slamming and defeating Andre the Giant.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Shot.
King, earlier you mentioned the Ultimate Warrior's Herculean power. Something else that always amazed me was the Warrior's speed. For someone who was 6'2" and weighed 280 pounds, the Warrior sprinted to the ring and kept that energy level constant throughout his matches.
Yeah, Michael, believe me, I was in Memphis when Warrior first started his career, before he was Warrior. And I was in the ring with him in the 90s. And let me tell you, it wasn't fun. The way Warrior combined his speed and energy with his power made for an almost unbeatable individual.
Nice reversal there.
Oh my, look at this.
Wow, he's still down after that. Outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Two. Three.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Back now inside the ring.
He's not looking like himself here.
Well, he knew this was gonna be a fight heading into this one.
Michael, we're gonna see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, and he's already used his finisher twice so far. You get the feeling that he's really gonna rely on that move a lot here tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I think I saw a two fly out. And the Warrior with the reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Back in the ring again. You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He's stumbling some now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
This guy's just getting worn out.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
When this guy's on, look out.
The Ultimate Warrior!
The strength of the Warrior Nation!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It's obvious right now that Ultimate Warrior is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
I think he's through playing around.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
A reversal from the Ultimate Warrior.
I've never seen him do that before. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Now, check that out. We're the first here this evening.
That was awesome. This guy's just getting worn out. Ultimate Warrior imposes his will. Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that. Here's the cover for the win.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. He's in full-on attack mode now. Stay down. Stay down.
He's measuring. What a move.
Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
In a tremendous, tremendous matchup. I think they'd make a pretty formidable tag team.
I think they'd make a great team. I think you're right.
That's not happening.
Oh!
Looks like no dice.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents against Steve Austin.
Oh, boy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Mexico, weighing in at
'Motion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But Awen, Steve Austin graces us with his presence. Explosions, stunners, and fireworks are sure to follow. I can't wait for this.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Oh, the punch connects.
See the level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession. Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Making it look easy. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Oh, reversal! Oh!
And he reversed it!
Good move there! Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that.
Punch after punch. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission.
I think we... Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
He's on his heels.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, Michael. He's gonna need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's gonna work.
Nice dodge there. Working over the arm, trying to break it down.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here. Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record?
You for music?
Yes!
I download my stuff.
Thank you.
with a reversal. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. I think he's through playing around. Watch it.
We got a cover.
No. Kicks out just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. He's looking at it.
Austin.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of flattery. But I don't think that's the case here.
I don't think so either, Cole.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that?
Now, that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Playing a lot of games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Hey now!
He's looking for the win!
This may be it.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Wait a minute!
We got a cover.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
This guy's just getting worn out. Man, that wasn't your average leg drop. What force?
Well, I've never seen him do that before. And down goes the leg.
The shoulders are down.
Kick out.
Ooh, that was close. Very close. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around. see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here. Uh-oh, big move coming. Uh-oh, what's Stone Cold gonna do now?
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Can he score the pin? Kick out. How did that happen?
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Hey, he's going for it again. Wow, he's still down after that.
Terrific reversal by Steve Austin. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Austin's got it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
One, two, three.
What a decisive victory for Steve Austin. That was incredible. This was an absolutely incredible match.
Wait a minute, this thing may not be over. Hey, look out, look out.
Oh, come on now.
This is gonna get ugly.
Oh, man!
Oh, come on!
How low can you go?
This is despicable!
Sickening.